Generation. I want to welcome you all to the first international conference of the Kibbutz movement of the volunteer program.
This day of the conference is the realization of a dream. From the moment I knew we were approaching the 50th year, it was clear to me that we had to find the best way to celebrate it.
Each group of volunteers, it's like the beginning of the Kibbutz.
Historically, volunteering is something that is the basic of my nation, something that this nation was built upon.
For me, volunteering is based of helping and coexisting, where both sides gain from each other and can learn from each other.
I think that that's what the volunteer movement in the Kibbutz represents. It's about giving something. It's about giving of yourself to a greater good.
Everybody gives according to his capability and gets a strong community. And I think that's the bottom line of volunteering. You give from yourself and you just get a much better community.
And if you view volunteers as a valuable human resource, you understand that you need to invest in them. It's not just about them giving, it's about giving them as well.
So we have to put the efforts on volunteers. We have to use people that from their free will want to support public efforts in order to make the place that we are living in a better place.
I was curious about it. I wanted to discover something different that it wasn't in my life, and I decided to do it, and here I am 5 years later.
If you ask a volunteer what he really got from his volunteer period, he is more likely to tell you that he has had a life-changing experience that has made him an independent and mature person, which built and shaped him to the person he is today.
The importance of having so many volunteers for Israel is, of course, having ambassadors.
Every volunteer who spends more than a month in a kibbutz will become great ambassador of Israel in his country. Therefore, we have in these days some 400,000 great ambassadors all over the world.
Don't talk about the change, be the change. The volunteers which stayed in the kibbutzim and started living there and became part of the kibbutz, and they have now children in the kibbutz and sometimes grandchildren in the kibbutz, and they influence the kibbutz with their values, their language, the way of living. They are the change for me.
We need a lot of dreams in this world. And the most important contribution of volunteering is the fact that people are using their dreams.